Meghan Markle talked lockdown with son Archie. The Sussexes are now living in Santa Barbara. The Duchess of Sussex spoke about her new life in the US with husband Harry and their one-year-old son Archie during her appearance at the Fortune Most Powerful Women Virtual Summit on Tuesday. Speaking to Fortune senior editor Ellen McGirt, Meghan, 39, opened up about family time during lockdown, saying, "For me, it's been amazing to spend time with my husband and watch our little one grow, and that's where our attention has been." The Sussexes moved to the US after stepping back from royal duties in March. The family of three resided at Tyler Perry's mansion in Los Angeles temporarily before moving to their Santa Barbara abode in July. A sweet video of Meghan reading Duck Rabbit to her son to mark Archie's first birthday was released in May in support of a Save the Children campaign. The tot has also been making impromptu cameos during Harry and Meghan's Zoom calls to charities and people the couple work with, according to reports. Archie, who is seventh in line to the throne, joined his parents on their royal tour of Southern Africa last September, when he was just 4 months old. During the virtual summit, Meghan spoke about ways to create human tech, telling Fortune, "We've got to all put our stock into something that is true, and we need to have reliable media and news sources that are telling us the truth. When you know something is wrong, report it. Talk about it." The doting mom also opened up about times when stories about her have spiraled out of the control, adding that they stem from misinformation. "If I looked back at anything I've said, what ends up being inflammatory is people's interpretation of it," said the Duchess. "But if you listen to what I actually say, it's not controversial."